Lonnie, you don't know me very well. You can ask Scott Stone, you can ask Jeff LaCours, you can ask Russ Spence, you can ask Tony Shelton, you can ask Jim Gamble, you can ask all of them. None of them will stick up for me. I don't want them to stick up for me. I don't want anyone to stick up for me. Never ask them to stick up for me. Matter of fact, I tell them, don't stick up for me. I'm a big boy, and I can stick up for myself. I don't take sides. I don't have a wolf pack mentality. I'm my own man. I think by myself. Like I just told you, the opinions of this bulletin board are not my opinions. They're the individual opinions of every member. PWI as a whole is not represented by Ron Musgraves or anyone else. That is an absolute fact. It's not fiction, it's a fact. In my opinion of what I think you've been told, Lonnie, you've been told things about me possibly that you don't have any idea. One, in the meaning of that I'm making millions running these round tables, everybody knows is preposterous. I mean, it's laughable. These things cost me a lot of money to do. Why they cost me a lot of money to do, you know, I have a passion for the industry. Just like if you'll look at my record here, this site has been on here for over 10 years now. It helps contractors, it helps you, it helps other people. The bottom line is it's a payback to the industry, flat out. I get no benefit from PWI any more than anyone else gets a benefit, other than it comes out of my pocketbook. I chose to do that to increase the standards of the industry 10 years ago. We've done that, we've accomplished that. And that was all that PWI was about. That's all PWI will go on and continue to be. But as far as me being upset with you, Lonnie, I don't even really know you to be upset with you. I think that you are pretty judgmental in the case of me and the UAMCC. My opinion of the UAMCC are my own opinions. But let me tell you, I signed up for the UAMCC. I never got a banner that I paid for. They took my $650 and they've kicked me out on some pretty lame excuses as far as why I'm not able to belong to the organization for up to 1 year, Lonnie, just so you know. And then it'll be reviewed. You know, why would I like the UAMCC? You know, I just hope that they don't take anybody else's money, promise them things, and throw them to the curb the minute that they want to say anything to the contrary of except the way that they think. I have lots of good ideas. As a matter of fact, I've given them one good idea after the other. A lot of the things that you mentioned that they're talking about changing are things that I've suggested. Why is it taking so long? Why does it take so long to do anything there? Well, they claim that they don't have a board of directors. Yet, if they need to make a decision, somebody makes the decision. So, you know, as far as, you know, me and the UAMCC, yeah, it's likely we are not going to get along with each other for some time to come, likely until the administration changes or they actually elect a board of directors of independent people that are independent thinkers that actually run the organization. When that happens, who knows? I'll be revisiting the UAMCC likely, if they'll have me. I belong to every organization in the industry. I continue to belong to organizations in the industry. I belong to the UAMCC long before any of these transition team members belong to the UAMCC, just for your information, Lonnie. Belonged to them years prior to their even a knowledge of probably the UAMCC even existed. The other thing that's peculiar to me is that a lot of these people that are involved in UAMCC has never supported the industry like myself. I've supported things in the industry that I didn't even agree with. But the bottom line is it was all we had, so I supported it. I supported it and I helped it in the motivation that it would get better. and that's all you can do. It's like I said, from my viewpoint, you can either join the UAMCC and jump on the bandwagon. You can join the UAMCC and try to stand up against them and try to make change and get thrown out. Those are your two options. You have a great day.